contents of the posterior mediastinum. You see the vertical contents here. First one, esophagus, and here you see the right vagus and the left vagus, both form the esophageal plexus. And left side, descending thoracic aorta. Right side, ageus V and its system. Between the descending thoracic aorta, ageus V, this is the thoracic duct. And you can see here splanchnic nerves, and also thoracic part of the sympathetic trunk. These are the vertical contents, and the horizontal contents are, you can see, posterior intercostal vessels and intercostal nerve. You can see here, and also you can see terminations of superior and inferior hemiageus veins. These are the contents we can see here. These are the contents of the posterior mediastinum.